walls that water, God. And just we worship, God. And what we have right here right now is amazing, amazing celebration, Father. And we just rejoice in you, God. And we thank you, Lord, for blessing us with this day. For blessing us with the people that are here right now, God. For everyone here to witness, God, your miracle, Jesus. We ask you for your guidance, God. We ask you for your presence. We ask you for your spirit, for your hand and your fire to continue burning in our lives, God. And to move, God. And to keep moving forward, Jesus. No matter what, God. So we ask you for the service to be blessed, God. We ask you for the remaining evangelists to be going on, that your spirit will be here, Jesus. And to be taken whatever is going to be in your name, Lord. God, we ask you to please help us. Mold us more, God. We pray about it all the time for you to keep growing this church, and you are. And we're fulfilling it with 12 more people right now, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for the addition of the new body of Christ, God. And help us, God, keep fulfilling your purpose of building the body of Christ even bigger and bigger, Lord. We ask you to bless us all, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for your love, for your grace, and for your mercy, God. Thank you, Father. We ask you for this service again to be blessed. We ask you to touch our hearts, touch our souls, God. In your heavenly name, Father, we pray and thank you again, Jesus. Amen.